you're the cheese of me.
Before you know it, we'll be enjoying some warm and crispy bread to go with every piece of cheese. Our life is about to change!
Stop it, Plague. You know I'm in love with Ladybug.
So? I don't see the problem in keeping two pots simmering on the stove. Especially when there's actually only one.
And I don't need nobody else. Nuh-uh.
I was you, I'd wanna be me too.
Felix's dad is sus, and we have more proof. Today on the Mundo Gloob Miraculous Day special, they talked about people's families, and they show us family trees of the different characters' families. But look, we don't know Felix's dad's name or face. So what's going on here? Why bring that to our attention? Is it because Felix's dad could look like someone else in the show? And guys, why did Felix's dad pass away in the same year as Emily? I am scared. I am very, very scared.